Turning now to political news. Josh Mandel, Republican candidate for U.S. Senate, kicked off his jobs tour today in the Valley, making his first stop in Lordstown at Conway Freight. 218 local people work there, and as part of Mandel's jobs plan, he says he would help small businesses overcome what he calls overregulation and high taxation out of Washington.
This plan puts in place a vision for the state and vision for the country of how we can take our state to a better place when it comes to new jobs for young people, more jobs for baby boomers and folks of all ages, blue collar jobs, middle class jobs, manufacturing jobs.
Mandel is currently Ohio treasurer. He's running up against Democratic incumbent Senator Sherrod Brown.